two people, four people, five people, six. Good afternoon, Mike Dias. Looked very weird, did that then? We're all highlighted, all weirdly. Hello everyone and welcome to today's Shed Session. Hello Kevin and Roland and Paula and Lynn. Wait for a few more people to join and then we'll begin. We will commence. Hello everybody. Lots of people are joining now, that's good. Oh good. Ralph can watch because he's not at work. That's fantastical. And we've got the birthday girl in the room as well, so that's good. Okay, I shall start. So, hello everybody, and welcome to today's Shed Session. It's very nice to be here again this week on the couch. Jamie's got a gig today in... Nope, it's gone. I've forgotten where it is. I think it began with an S, but I can't actually remember where it was. Somewhere about an hour away anyway. Somewhere, I don't know. Where's about an hour away from Cambridge? I've no idea. No idea. Terrible at geography. Anyway. Yeah, thank you for tuning in, and I hope you enjoy the next hour of music and banter. So, yeah, if you think of any interesting and funny things to chat about, please post in the comments. Preferably not football, because, you know... Sick of it by now. There's only so much football you can hear about. Anyway, so I'm going to play some stuff and I hope you enjoy it. So Graham King asked if I could do this little song by Fleetwood Mac, and this is Dreams.
Your freedom. Well, who am I to keep you down? It's only right that you should play the way you feel. But listen carefully to the sound of your loneliness, like a heartbeat drives you mad. In the stillness of remembering what you had and what you lost and what you had, ooh, and what you lost. Thunder only happens when it's raining. Players
raining, and players only love you when they're playing.
So there was a few interesting comments. I shall scroll back up. So Jamie actually commented, Jamie, are you not driving? and he's in Stowmarket, that's where he is, which is an hour away that begins with an S, not Soho. And Malcolm Humphreys put, sitting in the elm tree where the music should be, which is where we were on Thursday, Wednesday. We were in the elm tree on open day, which was very nice, and we had a couple of Belgian beers. And Gary Sutherland put Tiddlywinks. Yes, that's our name for the football, Tiddlywinks. I'm just scrolling through. Oh, my mum put hi. Hi, mum. Miss you. See you on Monday. Paul Hawley asked for a funny song. So I never comment on politics, because you know what they say, don't ever comment on politics. And oh, I've just unplugged myself, hang on. Blonde moment. Oh, I'm so blonde. Sorry, I'm sat on the earphones thing and pulled it out by accident. So, yeah, you're not meant to comment on politics and stuff like that, but if you read up the comments, you'll see what Paul Hawley asked for. this one's called Caught Out. So many funny memes this week about what that song, what Paul Hawley was on about. so Dino and Sue, hola, we miss you. We would be in Spain in a couple of weeks, but obviously we won't be, surprisingly enough. I'm just scanning through these comments. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, Amanda Jane Cornter will be at the Corner House in Cambridge tomorrow. We live about, that's probably the closest pub. It's nice there. And if you like Thai, go to the Wrestlers, which is a few pubs up. but it's nice in the corner house. We like it there. The food's meant to be really good as well, but I've never eaten there. Lynn Binner asked, am I back up to Bradford on Monday? I'm up to Bradford on Monday because I've got a certain delivery coming, hopefully, on the 1st of July, and I've got a lot of envelopes to put labels on. So I'm going up there to do all the CDs for Shed Sessions Volume 1 that hopefully I receive on Thursday, and then you should get next week. Well, the week after next, anyway. Oh, Jamie's put Amanda just down the road, yeah. I'm just trying to read through all these comments because I forgot to scroll up when I looked up last time. Mum put, love the new arrangement for Caught Out. Mum, you've listened to it like for a year. dear. So, Dave Shrink Smith asked for a load of country songs, and I don't really do any of them, but when Jamie was working out the first dance for this wedding that he's doing today a little bit ago, so I thought, oh, I'll work out a song. So I did. So I went in the bedroom and worked this out. I don't know how good it'll be, but I'll give it my best shot. So this is for you, Dave Shrink Smith, and this is called Girl Crush by Little Big Town. I got a girl crush. I hate to admit it. Oh, I'm in wrong key. Oh, balls that up. Start again. I got a girl crush. I hate to admit it, but I got a heart rush. It ain't slowing down. I got it real bad. Want everything she has. That smile and that midnight laugh she's giving you. They taste like you. I wanna drown myself in a bottle of her perfume. I want her long blonde hair. I want her magic touch. Yeah, 'cause maybe then you'll want me just as much. I got a girl. I remember seeing that. I think it was on like the CMA Awards or something like a couple of years ago, and I was like, that's such a cool song because it's so like quirky. Right. So it is when you get the right right tuning for it anyway. So Paul Hawley and Derek Moore asked for this. And this is a little song that I wrote ages ago about cats, specifically my cats. And this is Cat Song. I song.
Ah, oh, dear me.
So a few people were asking what that last song was, the country one, and it was by a band called Little Big Town, who are really, really good. They're so good. They're such a good band. So, yeah, check them out. I think Lindsay L did a cover of it as well that was really good. Ah, right. I think I'll do that one. I'll mess with the tuning again just to confuse myself. I don't think my guitar likes going in these weird tunings. Just wait there, I can't hear it with these silly things in. It's better. Can't hear anything properly for tuning with these ear things in, because it kind of like it's just picking up all the reverb instead of what the actual sound is. So it sounds weird. Anyway. Right. So this one is, my dad's put something. Oh, Dad. So Dad's, he's so creative. Dad came up with this one. So this is the compilation album for Matt Hancock of my songs. So here's Dad's thing. I was just killing time when I got caught out because I couldn't help but lose control because she's like no other. Boris, please take the power and help me so I can go home, because my Southern Belle is not here with me. Very good, Dad. Bravo. I'm sure you could have got some more in there, to be fair. Although I'm not sure anesthetizers would work somehow. Right. This is a little song that Dawn Windridge has asked for, and also John Atkinson really likes this one as well. And this is Inconsolable.
Maybe I'm not crazy. so we tell the truth and then run. But I love you because I love you. And I did think that you were the one. Now I see who you've become.
Lovely. Right, I'll make it go back into normal tuning now. So we have a couple of birthdays in the shed today. Kevin McCarthy is 65. Happy birthday. And Amanda Jane Caunter, it was her birthday yesterday. And Mark Eliades has just entered the shed. Hey up, Mark. It was your birthday a week last Monday, 14th. Happy birthday. Right. I do need to be in drop D. Bet John Martin never had these problems. So this little song is a little Neil Young song, and this is for Pete and Jane, my lovely, lovely friends from up north, who are getting married next Saturday, and I really, 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 really wish that I could be there. But I can't, sadly. But have a beautiful wedding and give my love to everybody. So this is a little song called Harvest Moon. Just like children sleeping, we could dream this night away. But there's a full moon rising, let's go dancing in. Moon.
loved you with all my heart. But now it's getting late, and the moon is climbing high. I wanna celebrate. Let's go out and feel the night. Because I'm still in love with you, I wanna see you dance again. Because I'm still in love with you on this harvest moon.
Thank you very much. There's a fair few amusing political song suggestions coming in. I'm really trying hard not to laugh. They always say musicians should not talk about politics, and I kind of agree, because it's just like, to be fair, I wouldn't ask politics to, well, I was going to say, I wouldn't ask politicians to talk about music, but then maybe they should, and maybe then we wouldn't all not have gigs. But, you know, the last industry to be, you know, dealt with. Not that I get political or anything. right, where are we? Oh, okay, so Kevin Duff's asked for Walk on Land. So I'm going to do Walk on Land. I think I don't do this with the plectrum. Okay. It's weird playing this on my own. It's very strange.
Time moves on and nothing changes. Stand still and no one ages. I don't move and the world goes round. Speak out loud and hear no sound. Walk on the land, drowning inside, holding my breath. Dragging me down, all of my thoughts, all I have left. Taking my time, watching the hands closer to death. Dragging me down, all of my thoughts, all I have left. Eyes wide open, hearts unfolded. Lost the moment, seconds stolen. Men of war are men of pieces. Memories hiding empty secrets. Walk on the land, drowning inside, holding my breath. Dragging me down, all of my thoughts, all I have left. Taking my time, watching the hands closer to death. Dragging me down, all of my thoughts, all I have left. Thank you.
super duper. Still a bit of talk about tiddlywinks. Does anybody know what time the tiddlywinks finishes at? I know it started at 5, but what time does it finish at? Because when it's finished, I might pop to the pub. But I'm not going before it's finished, because it'll just be people watching telly. Either that or find a pub without a telly. So I've done the birthdays. What shall I do now? Where am I? Okay. So around 7. Oh my God. That's like a whole hour that I'm going to have to pack everything away and sit around and talk to the cat. I wonder if I can find a faraway pub. A faraway land with no football. Wouldn't it be lovely? Right. When does this whole thing finish, this football Euro 2020 thing? Because what I don't understand is, I know it's 2020 because like it were last year's football matches, but surely it's 2021 because we're actually in 2021. That's like saying that all my gigs are like last year, like, you know, dates. It's kind of a bit confusing, really, especially when you don't understand football. It's like the offside rule for calendars, isn't it? Eh, dear. Right, so... Malcolm's put the elm tree as a few tables and there's no football. Oh, it's a bit of a cycle, but I might be tempted with that if there's no football. Have they still got Nighthawker Porter on? I got there. Right. Okay, this next one is a song for, I hope I'm pronouncing this right, Guido van Kemenade, or Kemenade, Kemenade I think it is. I think. And this is called Gravel.
I heard the sound of your bike as your wheels hit the gravel. The engine in that driveway cut him off. And I pushed the screen door and I sit on the porch thinking fight, fight, fight at all costs. You down and offered you a beer. And across the kitchen table I fired several rounds and you were still sitting there when the smoke landed. You kept crawling back to say that you wanna make good in the end. And let me count the ways that I adore you. And you as your wheels hit the gravel, then your engine in the driveway, cutting off.
There we go. Do you know what? Two people have put them, like, literally next to each other about Noom. So Gary Sutherland put that he's at his Noom limit for today. And Paula Thompson has asked if I'm sticking to the red wine on Noom. I did. I did for the first week, and then I got a bit fed up. And then I thought they were going to charge me 100 quid for 8 months, so I sacked it off. And it's too expensive. So I've got rid of it. I still filled it in a couple of times, but then I forgot. And yeah. But I still lost £4 in a week, but yeah. Anyway. I'm just trying to go through all these songs that people have asked for. And I think I've run out of requests. So I'm going to have to think of some in my own little mind. Right, what have I actually got on my little set lists? That I've not played for a long while. So Lynn Binner has asked, what is Noom? So Noom is like this healthy eating mindfulness app. It's like eating psychology, basically, where it tries to reprogram your mind and make you more, not just about like your food and stuff, but about like your way of living or something. I don't know, I didn't get that far. Peter Griffiths has asked for summertime, so I'll do summertime. The final of Tiddlywinks is the 11th of July. Oh, that's like ages away. That's like 2 weeks away. We've got two more weeks of this. Right. Great. Right, this is summertime, since it's beautiful outside. Looking.
So hush, little baby, don't you cry. One of these mornings, you're gonna rise up singing, and you're gonna spread your wings and reach for the sky. Until that morning, ain't nobody can harm you. With mommy and daddy standing
So, Lynn Binner didn't. Paul, maybe, oh, I'm confused. Who put about the hairy bikers? Hairy bikers. It could have been Lynn Binner, or it could have been, oh no, it was Lynn Binner and Paula Thompson, about the hairy bikers diet books. And they are brilliant. They're absolutely brilliant. There's one recipe for pork and rice, spicy pork and rice. And we have it about twice a week. We absolutely love it. It's really, really yummy. Gorgeous. And we've discovered tuna salads as well. That's really fun. And the Pinch of Nom books are really good as well. We had a tuna, Mediterranean tuna bake. That was nice. So, yeah, we've had to up our cooking skills. It's been quite exciting. Right. So Malcolm's put, the man behind the bar recognised you and said that they're about 10 to 15 pints into the second barrel of the porter. Well, that's nothing to do with me. That's not to do with me and Jamie on Wednesday night. We did have a couple of pints of the porter, and then the Belgian ones. I'm just looking. Oh, Sledgehammer. Lynn Binner asked for Sledgehammer. There we go. This is Sledgehammer. Oh, somebody mentioned the second Shed Sessions album, which it's going to be about a month after the first one comes out. So, yeah, kind of end of, is it July? I think it's start of August it'll be out. Pre-orders will be mid-July, and it'll be released at the start of August. It's about a month after the other one, basically. Right, so this is Sledgehammer.
You could have a steam train if you just laid down your tracks. You could have an airplane flying if you bring your blue sky back. All you do is call me, I'll be anything you need. You could have a Big Dipper going up and down all around the bends. You could have a bumper car bumping. This amusement never ends. I wanna be your sledgehammer. Why don't you call my name? Your sledgehammer. And this will be my money. Show me around your fruitcase, 'cause I will be your honeybee. Open up your fruitcase where the fruit is sweet as can be. I wanna be your sledgehammer. Sledgehammer. will be my testimony. You sledgehammer, and let there be no doubt about it. I kick the habit, shed my skin. This is the new stuff I'll go dancing in. Won't you show for me? I will show for you. Won't you show for me? I will show for you.
Super duper. So what's everybody doing tonight, by the way, apart from watching Tiddlywinks, and that's about it, isn't it? What's everybody up to? Are you going out? Are you staying in? Are you going to shops? Are you going to pub? Do you know what? So, I'm just reading those comments then. Gary Sutherland has asked, he has got a ticket for Cleethorpe Rocks. Do you think he'll be playing at the rearranged gig? Sadly, I won't be, because the problem is that the rearranged gig is moving to Grimsby. I think it's in October, I think. But because it's only on for one day, they've had to shrink how many bands can play. And since I'm playing there in, like, I think it's either November or December, it doesn't make sense for me to do both. So I've been booted. So, no, I've not been booted. It just didn't make sense. So, sadly, I won't be there for the rescheduled gig. But, yeah, you'll have a lovely time, though. So, Paula Thompson's having a barbecue. And I get it now. Boiling bones. I'm slightly worried. It's a little bit worrying. Setting up a telecast. A telecaster. Right. Spinning the LP on the turntable, drinking beer and smoking a cigar. Sounds like a Pink Floyd song. Where are we now? A Netflix film. Ooh. We've got into two things this week. We're rewatching Secret Diary of a Call Girl. And we're watching Inside Number 9. We've got obsessed with that. It's really, really creepy. yes, so everyone's doing really exciting things. Food shopping. Sounding very exciting. Thankfully, I'm not going to any supermarkets anytime soon, I don't think. I did Aldi yesterday, and that were enough for me. 3 o'clock in Aldi. Just don't do it on a Friday. It's not worth it. Right, next request. Anybody got any suggestions? Because we've got 5 minutes and, Well, I'll do that one, actually, the Bonnie Raitt thing. It's always nice. So everybody's loving Inside Number 9. It's brilliant. It's just so weird. They're just, like, the weirdest people. So I'm going to do this last one. Thank you so much for tuning in. I hope you've all enjoyed it. And we'll be back next week. I think Jamie's on next week's as well. Because he had a gig, but it's now been cancelled, I think, because of, you know, COVID. Weddings, all that. So, yes. So we'll be back to being electric again next week. And, I'm going to finish on this little one. Thank you for watching. There is a PayPal link somewhere that side tonight. I always get confused. Bedwin. Please, if you feel like chucking something in, please do. It'd be really appreciated if you want to, but you know you don't have to, but it is appreciated. That's that. I always feel a bit like I don't have a clue what to say when it's me on my own because I've nobody to banter with. I can't even talk to the cat because she's in the bedroom on the bed. And it's like, I just feel like I'm talking to myself and look a bit weird. Anyway, thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed it. I'll see you next week, as will Jamie, I think. And yes, have a lovely, lovely night. And this is a Bonnie Raitt song. has come. Thank you so much. I'll be here next week with Jamie, I think, to do some electric-y stuff as well, and so that'll be lovely. Same time, same place, Saturday, 5 o'clock UK time, on YouTube, Twitter, Twitch, Facebook. Please tell your friends and stuff, because we do need to keep it kind of busy to keep it going, because if there's nobody watching, then there's no point sitting and playing to myself, basically, or play to the fish or the cat or whatever. So thank you for tuning in, and I hope you've all had a really, really, really nice hour, and you all have a beautiful night. Have a lovely, lovely time. Thank you to the people and everyone really who's chucked something in PayPal bucket, whatever it's called, PayPal all. yeah, your CDs, you should be getting them sort of a week and a bit, roundabout. So yes, very exciting. And keep an eye on my website for the second one coming out as well, because pre-orders will start in a couple of weeks on that. And yeah, so there we go. Thank you for watching. I will see you next Saturday, and have a lovely, lovely weekend and a lovely week.